to put this into a pastry bag. If you don't have a pastry bag, you can take your favorite Ziploc bag, cut the corner off of it. It's a pastry bag.
Whoa.
Who has a pastry bag at home? Yeah, that's what I thought.
It's totally worth the investment. They're like $250 American.